Becky Lynch. Rebecca Quin, born January 30, 1987, is an Irish professional wrestler. She is currently signed to WWE on the Raw brand under the ring name Becky Lynch, where she is the current Raw Women's Champion in her first reign. Quin began training as a professional wrestler in June 2002. Initially working in Ireland and occasionally teaming with her brother using the ring name Rebecca Knox, she soon expanded her career into the rest of Europe and North America on the independent circuit, wrestling regularly for various promotions. She most notably competed in Elite Canadian Championship Wrestling and became the inaugural Supergirls Champion in June 2005. In September 2006, Quin suffered a severe head injury during a match in Germany which kept her away from professional wrestling for several years. She returned in late 2012 and signed a contract with World Wrestling Entertainment, WWE, in 2013, reporting to the developmental territory NXT. Following her arrival on WWE's main roster in July 2015, she became the inaugural SmackDown Women's Champion at Backlash 2016 and has held the title a total of 3 times. Late summer of 2018 marked a turning point for Lynch, as her transition towards a more aggressive character started at SummerSlam when she attacked Charlotte Flair after their match with Carmella, which perceived herself as an unfairly treated underdog and dubbed herself the Man, saw a large increase in her popularity and fan support. In January 2019, she won the Women's Royal Rumble match. On April 7, at WrestleMania 35, in what was the first time women headlined a WrestleMania event, Lynch won both the Raw Women's Championship and SmackDown Women's Championship in a winner-takes-all match against Ronda Rousey and Charlotte Flair, making her a double champion and the only woman to hold both titles simultaneously. Lynch is now an overall 4-time women's champion in WWE. Early life. Quin was born in Limerick, Ireland, and grew up in Baldoyle, Dublin. Her parents separated when she was 1 year old. She started watching professional wrestling from a young age with her brother, Richie, who later wrestled under the ring name Gonzo DeMondo. She was involved in horse riding, swimming, and basketball. However, she claimed to have failed PE in school. Quin attended university to study philosophy, history, and politics, but said she really hated it and dropped out. She planned to return to college to study health and exercise studies. Prior to beginning to train as a wrestler, she stated that she had been going down a bad path involving alcohol, but wrestling helped her give it up. Professional wrestling career. Training and early career, 2002-2005. As a teenager, Quin heard that Fergal Devitt and Paul Tracy were opening a wrestling school in Ireland. She began training there along with her brother in June 2002. She made her professional wrestling debut 5 months later, using the ring name Rebecca Knox. She teamed with her brother in mixed tag team matches during the early part of her career. She also trained at British professional wrestling promotion NWA UK Hammerlock. Independent Circuit, 2005-2013. Knox joined the Canadian promotion Supergirls Wrestling, an all-female offshoot of Extreme Canadian Championship Wrestling, ECCW, in May 2005. Following her arrival at an ECCW show in Surrey, British Columbia, Knox feuded with Miss Chevius and defeated her, but lost to her in Port Coquitlam a month later. The following night, Knox teamed with Callum Macbeth to defeat Miss Chevius and Tony Tissoy in a mixed tag team match in Vancouver. On June 24, Knox defeated Miss Chevius at an ECCW show in Surrey to become the inaugural Supergirls champion. Knox successfully defended the championship on several occasions before eventually losing it to Lisa Moretti in April 2006. In late 2005, Knox participated in All Pro Wrestling, APW's third chick fight tournament in Hayward, California. She defeated Morgan in the first round, but was eliminated by eventual winner Mariko Yoshida. Knox then won an 18-person battle royal at an event in Tokyo, Japan. Knox began working for the all-female promotion Shimmer Women Athletes in early 2006. In her debut match for the promotion, she defeated Allison Danger, and established herself as a heel, villain, by faking an injury. Following that, she began feuding with Daisy Hayes. Knox lost the first match between them, but won the rematch of 2 out of 3 falls. In June 2006, Knox defeated Sweet Saraya to win the vacated World Queens of Chaos Championship at an event in Joilly, France. She held the championship for few months before dropping it to Saraya in September. In September 2006, while wrestling in Germany, Knox sustained a legit head injury, following which she claimed to have been suffering from extremely painful headaches, loud buzzing in her left ear and vision as a result, and was also diagnosed with possible damage to her 8th cranial nerve. A 60-minute Iron Woman match against Hayes at Shimmer's Volume 7 taping was cancelled as a result. Following her injury, Quin took a 6-year hiatus, wrestling only on 3 occasions for Irish promotion Fight Factory Pro Wrestling, FFPW, in 2008, 2012 and 2013. She also reappeared in Shimmer in 2011, managing Saraya and Brittany Knight for 4 shows. WWE NXT, 2013-2015. In April 2013, Quin signed a 2-year developmental deal with World Wrestling Entertainment, WWE, and moved to Florida to report to their developmental territory NXT. On August 29, her new ring name was revealed as Becky Lynch. Lynch made her televised in-ring debut on June 26, 2014 episode of NXT, defeating Summer Rae. The next week, Lynch teamed up with Bayley in a losing effort to the BFFs, Beautiful Fierce Females, NXT Women's Champion Charlotte and Sasha Banks, in a tag team match. Lynch spent the next few months competing in non-title matches against Charlotte, losing 3 in a row. On October 23 episode of NXT, after being told to make herself relevant, Lynch aligned herself with Banks by attacking Bayley, turning heel. Known as Team BAE, best at everything, the alliance started to disintegrate when Banks cost Lynch a match against Bayley in February 2015. At NXT TakeOver, Rival, Lynch participated in a fatal 4-way match for the NXT Women's Championship, which was won by Banks. In April, Lynch defeated Bayley and Charlotte in a triple threat match to earn a title match against Sasha, which she lost at NXT TakeOver, Unstoppable. During the match, she debuted a new look resembling Magic, the Gathering character Chandra Nalar. The match received widespread critical acclaim, with praise going to both performers. Women's Revolution, 2015-2016. Lynch made her official main roster debut the on July 13 episode of Raw, as a fan favorite, along with Charlotte and Sasha Banks, after Stephanie McMahon called for a revolution in the WWE Divas division. Lynch and Charlotte began allying with Paige, who was feuding with Team Bella, Alicia Fox and the Bella Twins, while Banks allied with Naomi and Tamina, leading to a brawl between the 3 teams. The trio of Paige, Lynch, and Charlotte, originally dubbed Submission Sorority, was renamed to Team PCB, after the initials of each wrestler, when it was found out the original name was the same as an adult web page. Lynch made her in-ring debut on July 20th episode of Raw, teaming with Paige in a losing effort against Sasha Banks and Naomi. She earned her first singles victory on July 28th episode of Main Event over Brie Bella. The 3 teams ultimately faced off at SummerSlam in a 3-team elimination match, in which Lynch pinned Brie Bella to win the match for PCB. On August 31st episode of Raw, all members of PCB competed in the inaugural Divas Beat the Clock Challenge, to determine the number 1 contender for the Divas Championship. Charlotte won the match and went on to claim the title from Nikki Bella at Night of Champions on September 20th. The following night on Raw, Paige turned on her partners during Charlotte's celebration, claiming that Charlotte was only there because of her father Ric Flair, since he was a former wrestler in WWE, and called Lynch the least relevant member of the group. Throughout October, Paige tried to reconcile with Lynch and Charlotte only to attack them, officially disbanding Team PCB in the process. On November 2nd episode of Raw, Lynch was pinned by Paige in a fatal 4-way to earn a title match for Charlotte's Divas Championship. The following week on Raw, Lynch gained revenge by defeating Paige. On November 30th episode of Raw, Charlotte started displaying villainous traits after she feigned a leg injury to defeat Lynch, followed by a distraction provided by her father. Throughout December, the two's friendship continued to strain, and after Lynch defeated her on January 4th, 2016 episode of Raw, Charlotte attacked her and solidified her heel turn. Lynch faced Charlotte for the Divas Championship 3 days later on SmackDown and at the Royal Rumble pay-per-view event, but lost both matches after interference from Ric Flair. Throughout February, Lynch began teaming with Banks against Naomi and Tamina. Their feud continued until Lynch and Banks came victorious in a tag team match at Fastlane. The following night on Raw, a number one contenders match for the Divas Championship between Lynch and Banks ended in a double pin, both wrestlers pinning each other simultaneously. A rematch on the following SmackDown ended in a no contest when Divas champion Charlotte attacked both contestants. As a result, Charlotte was scheduled to defend her title in a triple threat against both wrestlers at WrestleMania 32. At the event, Lynch was unsuccessful in capturing the newly created WWE Women's Championship, which replaced the Divas Championship. At Money in the Bank in June, Lynch teamed up with Natalya to face Dana Brooke and Charlotte in a losing effort. After their match, Natalya turned on Lynch and attacked her. The two began feuding for a month until Lynch lost to Natalya at Battleground. SmackDown Women's Champion, 2016-2018. After being the first woman drafted to the SmackDown brand during the 2016 WWE Draft, Lynch defeated Natalya in her first match as part of the brand. At SummerSlam, Lynch teamed up with Carmella and Naomi in a six-woman tag team match in a losing effort against Alexa Bliss, Natalya, and Nikki Bella. On September 11th, at Backlash, Lynch won a six-pack elimination challenge, last eliminating Carmella, to become the inaugural SmackDown Women's Champion. Her first title defense against Alexa Bliss was scheduled for No Mercy, but due to a legitimate injury the match was postponed to November 8th episode of SmackDown. Lynch successfully defended the title by submission. At the Survivor Series event, Lynch was the last woman from Team SmackDown to be eliminated during the 5-on-5 Survivor Series elimination match against Team Raw. At the TLC, Tables, Ladders and Chairs pay-per-view in December, Lynch lost the SmackDown Women's Championship to Bliss in a tables match, ending her reign at 84 days. 2 weeks later on SmackDown, Lynch masked herself as La Luchadora and defeated Bliss in a non-title match. She received her championship rematch on January 17, 2017 episode of SmackDown, in a steel cage match but lost after interference from another La Luchadora, later revealed as the returning Mickie James. On February 21 episode of SmackDown, Lynch again failed to capture the championship. Lynch participated in a six-pack challenge for the title at WrestleMania 33 in April, which was ultimately won by Naomi. In May, Lynch aligned with Naomi and Charlotte Flair against the welcoming committee, Natalya, Carmella, and Tamina. The two teams faced off in a six-woman tag team match at Backlash. The welcoming committee was victorious when Lynch submitted to Natalya's sharpshooter. Shortly after, Lynch competed at Money in the Bank, as part of the first Women's Money in the Bank ladder match, which was won by Carmella. In October, Lynch won a fatal five-way match against Flair, Naomi, Tamina, and Carmella to become the Team SmackDown's captain for Survivor Series. At the event, Lynch was the first competitor eliminated and her team was on the losing side. Throughout the rest of the year, Lynch again aligned with Flair and Naomi to feud with the debuting Riot Squad, Ruby Riot, Liv Morgan and Sarah Logan. In January 2018, at the Royal Rumble, Lynch participated in the first Women's Royal Rumble match, entering at number 2 and lasting over 30 minutes before being eliminated by Ruby Riot. A few months later, Lynch also participated in the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal at WrestleMania 34, but was eliminated from the match by James. In May, she qualified for the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match, which was ultimately won by Bliss. The Man in Various Feuds, 2018 present. Following the 2018 Money in the Bank event, Lynch began a winning streak, defeating different competitors such as Billie Kay, Sonya Deville, Peyton Royce, Mandy Rose, and SmackDown Women's Champion Carmella in a non-title match. The wins earned Lynch a title match at SummerSlam, with Charlotte Flair being added to the match as well after she also defeated Carmella in a non-title match. Flair went on to win the title by pinning Lynch, who was about to submit Carmella. After the match, Lynch attacked Flair, turning heel for the first time on the main roster. 2 days later on SmackDown, Lynch berated the crowd, claiming that they were not really supporting her the whole time, and that she was being denied opportunities which were always handed to Flair. Despite this, audiences increasingly supported Lynch, leading WWE to tweak the storyline and portray both Lynch and Flair as both having valid points, but neither being outright heels. The feud between the two led to a title match at Hell in a Cell, in which Lynch won the SmackDown Women's Championship for a second time. In October, Lynch retained her title against Flair in two different matches, both at Super Showdown and on an episode of SmackDown, by a disqualification loss and a double countout, respectively. As a result, a last woman standing match between the two was scheduled for Evolution, where Lynch emerged victorious after powerbombing Flair from the top turnbuckle through a table. Around this time, Lynch started using the nickname The Man, claiming to be the top wrestler of the company. As part of a competition between the Raw and SmackDown brands at Survivor Series, Lynch was scheduled for an interbrand champion versus champion match against Raw Women's Champion Ronda Rousey. Lynch led an invasion on November 12th episode of Raw, and during that angle, she suffered a legit concussion and broken nose following a stiff punch from Nia Jax. Due to the injury, Lynch was pulled from the match with Rousey and named Flair as her replacement on the following night's episode of SmackDown. After her return, Lynch defended her title in a tables, ladders, and chairs match against both Flair and Asuka at TLC, where Asuka won the title after Rousey interfered and pushed both Lynch and Flair off a ladder, ending her second reign at 91 days. On January 27, 2019, at the Royal Rumble event, Lynch was unsuccessful in regaining the title from Asuka. Later that night, she participated in the Women's Royal Rumble match, replacing an injured Lana, who was the 28th entrant. Lynch would go on to win, with lastly eliminating Charlotte Flair. The following night on Raw, Lynch once again continued her feud with Ronda Rousey, choosing to face Rousey for the Raw Women's Championship at WrestleMania 35. As part of a storyline in which she refused to seek medical attention on her knee and attacked Stephanie McMahon and Triple H, Vince McMahon suspended Lynch in February for 60 days and replaced her with Charlotte Flair as Rousey's WrestleMania opponent. Due to pleadings from Rousey, Lynch was reinstated by Stephanie, and at the Fastlane event, she defeated Flair via disqualification after Rousey purposely attacked Lynch to give her the win. Due to the stipulation of the match, Lynch was added back into the title match at WrestleMania to make it a triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship. Flair then won the SmackDown Women's Championship from Asuka, making the WrestleMania match a winner-takes-all match for both titles. At the event, in what was the first time women main event at WrestleMania, Lynch controversially pinned Rousey to win both titles. The commentary and production team commented that Rousey's shoulders were not down for the three count, and many fans and media were left wondering if this was a legitimate botched finish. Nonetheless, with the win, Lynch gave Rousey her first WWE singles and pinfall loss and became a double champion and the only woman to hold both titles simultaneously. With both titles, she was allowed to appear on both the Raw and SmackDown brands and got another nickname, Becky Two Belts. Shortly after WrestleMania, Lynch was placed in a feud with Lacey Evans, who was drafted to Raw during the Superstar Shake-Up and who continuously attacked Lynch after her promos. Simultaneously on SmackDown, Lynch continued her feud with Flair over the SmackDown Women's Championship. At Money in the Bank, Lynch retained the Raw Women's Championship over Evans, but lost the SmackDown Women's Championship to Flair in the following match due to an interference by Evans. With the loss of the SmackDown Women's Championship, Lynch became a member of the Raw brand. Lynch again retained the title over Evans at Stomping Grounds and on the same night helped Universal Champion and real-life boyfriend Seth Rollins retain his title over Baron Corbin after Corbin chose Evans as the guest referee for his match. Lynch teamed up with Rollins and defeated Corbin and Evans at Extreme Rules in a winner-takes-all mixed tag team match. Lynch defends her title at SummerSlam against Natalia. Other media. Quin performed stunts for a 2013 episode of Vikings. She was written off WWE television for a few months in November 2017 to film The Marine 6, Close Quarters. Becky Lynch is playable in three video games as of October 2018, WWE 2K17, WWE 2K18, and WWE 2K19. Her entrance music is played after every goal scored on home ice by the American Hockey League's San Jose Barracuda. Personal life. During her time away from wrestling, Quin worked as an actress and was cast in numerous plays in 2011 and 2012. She graduated with a degree in acting from the Dublin Institute of Technology, and has attended Columbia College Chicago and the Gaiety School of Acting. She also worked as a flight attendant with Aer Lingus for 2.5 years. Quin is close friends with mixed martial artist Luke Sanders. After months of speculation, it was confirmed on May 13, 2019, that Quin is in a relationship with fellow WWE superstar Colby Lopez, better known as Seth Rollins. WWE subsequently acknowledged the relationship on their website. Championships and accomplishments.